Okie dokie. In this video, we are taking a look at working with the Graph CMS Management SDK. This example is available on the Graph CMS Examples repo over on GitHub. This example will demonstrate how to programmatically build a project schema using the Management SDK. And in this example, we're creating the following models for a blog post and an author. The blog post will have the field types of title, excerpt, and content, and also a relation to the author model. And the author model will have the author name and be linked to the blog posts. Okay, let's take a look at it. I'll download this manually with npx deget. I'll copy that command, paste it into my terminal and wait for it to download. CD into the project directory and open up VS Code. Before we take a look at the project, I'm going to install the dependencies with yarn. Now we can take a look around the project. So we're using the Graph CMS Management SDK here, and we have .env for the dev dependencies. It's a simple node script, which is run with start node source index. Let's take a look at the index file here. So we're requiring .env. And we're taking out new migration, field type, relation, and renderer from the Graph CMS Management SDK here. So we're creating a new migration instance. I need the Graph CMS migration token and the Graph CMS URL. And here I'm creating a model for the blog, which is the app ID and the app ID plural, along with the display name. Then creating the fields for the blog model, title, excerpt. And you'll notice the types here. We have the string type, excerpt is multi-line, and the content is rich text. And creating the model for the author. So we have, again, the display name and the app ID and the app ID plural. Here, just adding in the name as the field type string, and then creating the relation for author posts, defining the author relation and using the update model here. And then adding the relational field for author posts. And then the relation type is one to many. And we're adding that to the blog model. And then this has been run here. So let's take a look at this in action. So what I'm going to need to do is rename the env sample here just to env. And I'm going to need a Graph CMS URL endpoint and a Graph CMS migration token. So if I hop on over to the Graph CMS example project, and I'm going to be using a new environment for this. I'm going to clone the current environment, and I'll clone that without content or webhooks. Now that's created, I'll just switch over to the environment here. I'm going to go to the API access. Now that I've switched over to the Management SDK environment, I can copy that. I'll put that in my env file here. And I'm also going to need to create one for the migrations. So if I go down to permanent auth tokens, create token, and the default stage will be for published. So I've got my token created now. I'm going to need to add in the management API permissions. I'm going to request to have custom defaults, and I'm going to check all of these options here. Got those checked. I can update it and scroll up to the top here. Copy the token. I'll add that to my env file. Save that. Go over to my terminal and run yarn start. You see that run. Now if I go back over to the project and take a look at the content, you see I now have the option to add blog posts and authors. Okay, That's it for this one. I hope you found it useful, and I'll see you again in the next one. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye.